85 to 90% of the jobs that we're installing have a tax credit associated with them.
Some businesses are seeing a boom in sales thanks to the federal energy tax credit, but that boom could be ending in just a few months.
That's because the federal energy tax credit program will expire at the end of the year. News Channel 8's Mark Carlson has been looking into the specifics and has the story. Mark?
Well, Kevin and Stacy, the tax credit rewards people for making energy-saving upgrades to their homes. And local businesses we talk to say if you want to take advantage of this program, the time to act is now.
I knew it was coming to an end and wanted to take advantage of that before it was too late.
Jessica Thornton is excited about this new air conditioning unit on her home. She says the original needed to go, so when she learned of the government's energy tax credit program, she jumped at the chance to replace it.
I live in an old house, so anything I can do to help decrease the cost of energy are going to be to my benefit. So while the investment up front was certainly an investment, I think the long-term benefit of it is going to pay off.
Under the program, the homeowner gets a 30% discount of up to $1,500 when purchasing Energy Star stoves, heating and air conditioning units, insulation, roofs, water heaters, windows, and doors.
People are saving 30 to 40% on their utility bills going to the Energy Star appliances in their homes, and that's good for everybody.
Chuck Gassman is the vice president and general manager of Bell Brothers Heating and Cooling. He says the tax credit has the business booming.
We're expecting a big fall. I know that our carrier distributor and our train distributor both have increased their stock as much as 40%, thinking that there's going to be a big influx of people trying to get these tax credits before they go away.
Gassman says while new Energy Star appliances run a bit higher in price, the energy efficiency will pay for itself in the long run. And his customers say the tax credit only made their decision process easier.
The incentives certainly made it ridiculous not to go to that end of the scale as far as putting in the unit.
Now, the two-year energy tax credit program will end on December 31st of this year. Gassman says if you wait to make an upgrade until after that date, the government is offering a similar tax credit on geothermal products through 2016, but that doesn't include nearly the product list of the current tax credit, Stacy.
Okay, thank you, Mark.